A country with fascinating geographical features and biodiversity. A small, landlocked country situated between China to its north and India to its east, west and south. The altitudinal variation is immense, ranging from 100 meters from below the sea level to the highest point on Earth. This region is prone to earthquakes, and around 100 plus small and moderate earthquakes are noted in a year. This is because the Indian plate is subducting into the Eurasian plate, causing the earthquakes. But a section of these boundaries had gone silent for decades, indicating the accumulation of energy and rise of a major earthquake. It was on 25th April 2015 that
breaking news this morning of a strong earthquake measuring around about 7.5 hitting Nepal.
Off by that magnitude 7.8 earthquake that hit Nepal.
In fact, in 90 seconds, it ripped 100 kilometers from west to east through Kathmandu. The whole city was displaced by 3 meters.
Peace, stability, and economic prosperity of Nepal is our shared objective. At every step of Nepal's development journey and economic progress, we have been privileged to be your partner.
Government of India funded $50 million for construction of 70 schools in 8 earthquake-affected districts of Nepal and 1 library in Kathmandu. The Embassy of India, Kathmandu, entrusted the responsibility of planning, design and construction monitoring of these projects to CSIR, Central Building Research Institute, Roorkee, India.
I'm very happy that today actually in Kathmandu, we are signing an agreement with the Central Building Research Institute in India, which is India's premier civil engineering institution, and they will provide consultancy for the entire work in the area of education.
One of the challenges was to reconstruct the buildings, the schools, the libraries, and so on and so forth, for which the Ministry of External Affairs had requested the Central Building Research Institute, CSIR, CBRI, Roorkee, with the help in trying to reconstruct all the housing once again.
CSIR CBRI carried out site assessment, geotechnical investigations and topography survey and submitted the detailed project report and designs of schools. Best quality of construction, a workshop and training of engineer was organized by CBRI at Kathmandu. This workshop paved the way for effective project implementation, covering the aspects of project execution, guidelines, good construction practices, monitoring, and
the terrain is very similar to our Indian terrain, and some of the technologies which we develop can be ideally translated, and it's like a live lab for us. And we are ideally doing not only the geotechnical exploration, topographic survey, but a very robust design preceded by a very good analysis, as well as helping the quality control during execution.
A delegation of 25 mayors of Nuwakot districts of Nepal visited CSIR CBRI India for understanding advanced resilient building construction technologies, functionality test facilities, etc. The ship of construction practices was set to sail after this, which included soil investigation, leveling, and layout as the first steps. Later on, excavation and PCC works were done accordingly. Labs were set up at the site or very near to the site. Material testing in order to maintain the quality check. This was followed by construction of the foundation and the superstructure. After the final construction, it was examined by experts and had gone through several checks before the final approval.
We have taken all the considerations in planning and design of school building and campuses, and also closely and constantly monitoring the construction activities from safety, serviceability and resiliency point of view. At the same time, providing skill development at all the levels for good construction practices to build back better schools for the future generations and for the people of Nepal.
The whole project had three phases. Phase 1 comprised of schools, phase 2 of 56 schools, and phase 3 consisted of 6 schools and 1 library. In fact, CSIR CBRI was successful in handing over the designated work well before time.
Now CBRI is running 15 months ahead of schedule. जो उन्होंने हमारे साथ agreement sign किया था, उसमें वो 15 महीने आगे चल रहे हैं।
The project fitted 8 districts overall. These schools will be providing education to more than 39,000 students per year with 1,600 plus classrooms with all amenities. This also helped the residents of the respective districts to find employment opportunities, leading to improvement in quality of life of people of Nepal at remote locations.